Hello everyone, it's Yannick Hu. That's three letters, H-O-U. You can call me by my other artist name, David Johnston. And topics, or knickknack109209. My background, I'm Khmer 100%, because my 8 plus an, which is inches, of penis size, natural, and there's some jealousy around with the males and the guys that try to hit on my baby mama. I have a kid named Davion Hu, H-O-U, three letters last name, and baby mama is Vanta Savan. So I'm 35 years old. Like to chill, talk. And there's no way you can take me down from the media. I'm going to keep posting, uploading. They're going to hate. There's species out there that's going to hate on us. Believe us. And because I'm Khmer, it's different, you know. Khmer being, there's not many, you know. Khmer, only 16 million plus, you know, and just in Cambodia. Here, it's, you know, probably not even a million plus, but... but I believe that they said our Khmer beings, we are like Nago, we were like black species, but then got mixed with white, you know, and everyone else became brown, light skinned, and then they say we're also you know, like the oldest civilization, Angkor Wat. Angkor Wat, Cambodia. It's the same name. Cambodia, Cambodia is the same name. It's just spelt and pronounced differently. So, that's like Son Moy civilization, 01. Not Egypt, not Mesopotamia, not Mayans. All right, I don't know what they're telling you about that one, but that's not the truth. And they say Khmer beings are like humans, Nigre, that's reptilian race, and the AI, artificial intelligence, that's from our engines, right? I'm human also. It's just our engines, you know? What I mean, like, what we do online and stuff, it's pretty difficult to bring down something that's first in you. So we are the creators and inventors of ACRTM, SM. No, please don't create anything else new. And a U and a D. I already know that. That's us too, because they created that for the food labels and stuff. But that's us though. So if you're like disrespectful and rude, I'm going to just yank the A and C from you from online, so then you guys can't and won't be able to use our trademarks or our stuff, our creations. But that's enough about us. What's going on in your life, you know? You safe? Be safe. You know, you're making money. And yeah, I'm single. I just have one kid. That's about it. He's 12 years old now. And that's about it. I don't do much. I just try to save up, make money and stuff. But there's also entities that, like I said, they try to stop you from making money. From you getting big, having your own affinity. You know, all the money I got scammed off online stuff, even the $30 previously, I'm not going to mention a name. It's not just $30, you don't understand. It's one infinity per $1 for us, you know. So I take it really, like, offensive. Seriously, I mean, you trying to make me porn hungry? What the heck does that, you know what I mean? You do that to your species? That sounds like another, I don't want to mention it. Because I came from a war-torn country, Cambodia. Escaped a genocide, you know? It's like another genocide, but in a different form. Remember what we told you. Any genocide can be in any forms of ways. So you got to be careful with that. So think about it. So so I wanted to say this to all my YouTubers. This is how I look like without smiling. But they were smiling. My toothless will show. Plus, the dentist ran off with my money. And I'm like, okay, I'll tell him. It's those banks and investments too. So be careful. Peace.